The sonographic appearance of the disease is not well reproducible with a 38mm transducer. There is an irregular hypokagenic lesion in the right lobe. Now the previous nodule is shown in longitudinal scan. The isthmic part of the tumor can be observed. Note the artery on the left, which is the only topographic help in the video. We cannot find normal parenchyma. The depth is set up to 6 cm, but we cannot visualize the dorsal border of the thyroid.